verses. And so the first Bible verse, what I'm going to tell you, is Genesis 1:1. Can anybody tell me what Genesis 1:1 says? Yes. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth, Genesis 1:1. The next one, what I'm going to say, is John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only begotten Son, whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. John 3:16.